Say I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back, like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. Feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month. Most in that basement.
Booze, cigs,
melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you could find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
Out of here, I need to see.
McAdams! Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
Avi, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Go! I've got this. I will personally find you and...
Look, I'm waiting for a friend.
You Bruce.
Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Listen, Archie ain't paying me to chit-chat, but to get you out.
Wait. Archie Crane hired you.
That's the one. He can't wait to see you, so move your ass.
Archie knew who to send.
You sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Lucy, baby, we're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut, sure. You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
Thank you.
Trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
This.
What it looks like. Swedenborg Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City. Ha! Oh, that's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
Target hit!
looking to get shipped.
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Need to take a look. Somebody must.
You shall meet an attractive
lobbyist.
Seriously?
What?
I think you're gonna find it.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets flowing in those
cages. Success is the delusion of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective.
Okay, so If I'm getting this right, someone hacked into this fortune teller bot, rejigged its algorithm to spew out anti-establishment aphorisms instead of prophecies.
And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely, for two reasons. First, they didn't leave a trace. Second, you're dead, Johnny.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
Hold on. I got a better idea.
Let your thoughts dance the lusty rumba while accompanied to a joyful accordion.
What the? Ha! What all his fans think. Oh, man. I know you and I don't always click, V. But I've gotta say, you've got your perks.
Fox cops are gathering data from the cesspit of the financial merry-go-round. Become the obese narwhal in heat amidst the blazing ice. Success is the dilution of the soul. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Ah, V. Let me guess.
Let your
you called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Accompanied to a joyful accordion.
Well, not exactly. We found something.
We? Someone with you?
No, I meant the royal we. So, about Swedenborg.
Become like the obese.
It's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller. Strings words into deep-sounding mumbo-jumbo. Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V! This...
I thought about giving you a piece of my mind, but maybe it's for the best. Every joke needs an audience, right?
While accompanied to a joyful accordion.
Story's even better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddies on their way now. Thanks. Bye.
Bueno, hueca sentir.
The Grand Imperial.
Vuelve vivant et rappelez.
now